welcome to my channel. I'm Anika and I'm back with another unboxing. This time I will have my BoxyCharm Premium for December. It's a box that I was waiting for an email, for the tracking email, but seems like lately I don't get any email from them, even for the add-ons. Anyway, they usually drop the box at the door, but it seems like they changed their the way they are shipping the boxes, the way they are deliver the boxes. Because I found this one in the mailbox, which is unusual for BoxyCharm. Anyway, I don't know for how long it's there, because I didn't pick up the mail for probably 2 weeks almost. But anyway, let's see what we have in premium. As weight, it's very light box. And let's see if we have a card. And what do we have in this one? I didn't have the chance to watch. Yeah, we have a card. I didn't have any chance to watch other variation. And seems like I got, again, variation number one. And you can find it here in the corner. We have the BoxyCharm Bubbles and Glitz. The same card as the Boxy Looks. And I will link down below the Boxy Looks. We have a lot of bubble wrap in here. And here is the premium. And now let's go ahead and see what we have in this box. And first thing that I see here, it's a palette. True and Lucious Lucky Glow Bronze and Highlight Palette. And the palette looks like this. Of course, you can see my ring. And here is on the back. Let's see what information we have about this one. Lucky Glow Palette, this Anytime Anywhere Summer Essentials Palette features ultra fine texture and pure pigment in a sheer base to create a veil of luminous skin loving color. Wear each luxurious handcraft shade alone or blend together for a customized look. $46 for this one. And of course, I will leave the total at the end of the video. The total value for the box. And let's see, so far we have a plain white print with gold. And this one comes with a big mirror. And those are the shades here. Looks pretty interesting, the palette. Let's try this, this shade. So here is only one of them. They seems to look pretty nice. Let's see the blush, the Royal Flash, which is this one. I don't know how well you can see, but it's that color. And also I want to mention that I like the bronzers in here. Those are not very strong colors, but definitely those two, they are buildable. So far I do like the palette and I cannot wait to play with. Then the next item in my box, we have, and to be honest, I don't remember what I picked up, but anyway, we have an Elemis product, and this one is the Pro Collagen Eye Revive Mask, which is this one. And about this one, you know I love Elemis, and this one is the future of eye care is here, featuring an innovative cloud light gel formula. This serum infused eye mask is clinically proven to minimize the appearance of wrinkles while helping to reduce the look of puffiness and dark circles around the eyes. $82 for this one. And if I remember right, I picked one of these in the add-ons, but anyway, I will have soon my last add-ons for from BoxyCharm for this year. Of course, I'm still waiting for some items from October, but I have some from before October. Anyway, here is the eye mask. I'm using the eye cream from them right now, and it's a really lovely product. And Pro Collagen line, it's one of my favorite lines from them. So I'm sure this one is great too. Another great item in my box. Then we have another palette, and I don't know if I picked this one. I wish I remember. It's the Viseur Professional Makeup Paris, which is an eyeshadow palette, I believe. And about this one, Neutral Matte 01 12 pen eyeshadow palette. Viseur all-time best-selling palette. This iconic cover professional eyeshadow palette can be used for shading, highlighting, and defining eyes, brows, and contours of the face. A true artist staple. Wow, $80 this one. And I think I picked this one because if I remember right, there were two colors. And this was my choice for the box. So only matte colors in here. I heard about the eyeshadow palettes from them. Probably this is my my first palette. I'm not so sure, but it might be. And this one, as I said, it's $80. Then we have in here three more items. And one of them is Truyen Lucious. No, we talked about this one. Let's see the next one. The Life Style and Co. 100% Natural Cuticle Oil, which I think is this one. I don't like to get nail products in the boxes, but it is what it is. And also this one is open and lots of oil coming out. Anyway, this one is nourishing in 10 milliliters. And about this one, let's see, this natural healing cuticle oil is made with pure almond oil and jojoba oil to soften and nourish cuticles. It also has lavender oil to help strengthen nails and cuticles and keep them both moisturized. $22 for this one. From my experience with them, this will last a very long time. And it's the second cuticle nail that I get in BoxyCharm in the last months, and I don't like that. But anyway, let's see the next product. The next product is from Crown. All Eyes On You 5 Pieces Luxe Brush Set. The 5 Pieces Set provides all the necessary tools for the application of all eye makeup looks. The luxurious silky brushes deliver optimum and even coverage for a perfect finish every time, adding depth and definition to your look. $34.95 and the oil was $22. And let's see the brushes. I used to buy those brushes from Puppet Fun. And of course, when it comes to eye brushes, there are never enough. So this is another good item. And then we have in here Elizabeth Mott It's So Big Volumizing Mascara. The volumizing mascara of your dreams. This mega volume long lash max curl mascara lasts all day with no smudge. Features flexible tubing polymers that coats each lash, making it water tear and sweat resistance to hold lashes in place all day. $20 for this one. All the products are full size. And here is the mascara. And here is the wand. Quite an hourglass shape. So that's kind of all for my premium. So far I will definitely enjoy the eye cream from Elemis. That's my favorite product in the box. The palette looks really nice, and I think I will like this one too. And also I cannot wait to get into the Viseur palettes. So that's all for this video. I will leave the total value on the screen and see how much is the value for this box. I think it's an okay box. I didn't see any other variation to compare with, but so far those are items that I can use, and I don't think it's something that will go waste. But anyway, that's kind of all for now. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you soon. Don't forget to enter the giveaway. Have fun shopping for Christmas if you're not done yet. I will see you with another video. Please stay safe. Bye-bye.